hostile UAV in the area.
This is a place I know too well. Been down here a while, if you can't tell. And I